the DA's office investigated the sudden death of Artie Clay, they found that he left a $13 million estate. How do you explain that? Then there's Larry Wong, who owned half of Chinatown when he passed away. Larry used to rent his tenements to Asian refugees, his own people, for $800 a month to share a single toilet on the same floor. Those guys are dead.